Hello everyone, Vishal is here. Welcome to another tutorial. Today we will create a realistic vintage telephone. This series will be consist of three parts. The first part will be on modeling, the second part will be on UV unwrapping, and the third part is texturing. This part will be on modeling. So let's start the tutorial. I used some references. These references will be very helpful in modeling. I used PureF software to put all these images together. Now comes to Blender. Sorry, I forgot to open the screencast. I add a reference. Now let's add a cylinder. We will scale in the Z axis. Here we have to scale in the X and Y axis. What if I do scale by pressing S, then it's getting complete scale. What happens in this case, like I don't have to scale in Z axis. When I'm scaling by holding down Shift plus Z, so you can see that the scale is happening in the X and Y axis except for the Z axis. So I scale quickly. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.